I'm Chloe, as you've just heard, and I've been asked to talk about community, which I actually had a really hard time defining for myself, because I wasn't sure. I was really trying to look for like the perfect answer of what a community is. So I decided to actually ask some of my friends, and they told me that what they liked in a community was the feeling of safe, being safe.
Emily, her bio is that she's 12 years old and loves reading, writing and filming.
Things like littering, graffiti, the amount of waste, to name a few. But in the future, with kids to help it out, we could stop the huge amount of rubbish in communities, get rid of graffiti, reduce the amount of waste, bulk food stores are a possibility, and have more renewable energy. There are many ways that the youth of the community, including myself, can help improve things. My community has lots of opportunities for young people to volunteer and to promote these opportunities more.
Hi, my name is Lana, as you already know, and I'm from the field trip in Rebels Creek. I think that to have a happier and healthier community, we need to have better schools and more of them.
Fourth speaker is a local young man, Liam. He's 13 years old and he likes 3D animation and playing guitar.
Hi, my name's Liam. I'm here to talk about involving the youth more in the community. In my personal opinion, every community should involve the youth more. Kids are if they are the age of 10 or over, expected to know the law. So if you're expected to know the law, you should be expected to be able to give something positive to the community as well.
And our last but definitely not least speaker is Oki, and she loves maths and science and wants to talk about the youth's role in the community. So we welcome Oki. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Oki from the Dalesford part of the field trip. I feel everyone has a role in the community. You could bring up issues, or maybe you could find ways to improve systems, or you could be the one to jump straight in when something is asked of you.
It would also be great to have a voice in the community. Youth representatives at council meetings could be a way of doing this. It would be very helpful because young people tend to think about problems differently and find creative solutions. We also use things differently.
The feeling of friendliness, the feeling of everyone being together and everyone working together. Surprisingly, that was actually the most common answer throughout all of my friends. And that's why I love meetings like this, because everybody's here talking together.
Another thing is to think about, though, why just the youth? I feel all of the community should have their say. I think it would be so special if everyone helps improve the community. A lot of my teachers say it takes a whole village to raise a child, so I think we should go into the future thinking it takes a whole community to run a community.
These are just some of the things that need to change for a better future of our communities. I think that with all of these things, it would be my ideal community to live in. I also think that it is very important, down here somewhere, wait. That kids have a say, because we're the ones who will be here in the future and we can build a world that we would like to live in. If I had all of the time, money and people that I need, I would build a help centre for kids with disabilities, because I believe that they are just as important and equally ranked as people without disabilities. I think that the centre would have kids helping run it so that the disabled kids could see what they could be if they wanted to, and it would be a great experience for them to mix and mingle with some other kids.
I'm going to talk about being bullied at school. I personally have been bullied for many years, and school thinks they're helping. Bullies would get in trouble, but they wouldn't stop. They're not disciplined enough. But about 3 years ago, the field trip had just started up. My mum saw it on Facebook and asked if I'd like to join, and she explained to me what it was. I gave it a shot, and every time I go to the field trip, I can be myself, something I can rarely do at school, which is why I keep going every week.
That takes a lot of courage, mate, and there's a lot of people here who have dealt with similar issues, and I think we can relate, and good on you, mate. You're brave.
I wanted to say that Gisborne is an awesome town. It's very great, and so are the surrounding areas of the Macedon Ranges. But for me, I think we could do with a little bit more art around Gisborne. I love art, and I love the murals in the city. So I think we could do with a lot more of that.
We are very passionate about ideas that affect the whole community, like the environment, public transport and cycling, public spaces, the arts, sports, and lots of other things. These things are very important for us. We're part of the community too, and we deserve to be part of the conversation.
What I do is make a youth council, but for people under the age of 18, to ask other young or kids opinions for their community.
Everyone can play the last role that I can think of. This role is the person who gets stuck into everything and gives out help. This doesn't mean that if your town wants a new facility that you go down and start building. It can be as simple as making a community friendlier by smiling or opening the door for others, or remembering to put your rubbish in the bin, or picking up after your dog so the town is cleaner.